This goal, and you have to get along with meager fare. Just remember in his word how he feeds the little bird. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Leave it there. Trust and never doubt, surely he will bring you out. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. If your body suffers pain, and your health you can't regain, and your soul is almost sinking in despair, Jesus knows the pain you feel. He can save and he can heal. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Leave it there. Leave it there. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. If you trust and never doubt, surely he will bring you out. Take your burden to the Lord and days are gone, and old age is stealing on, and your body bends beneath the weight.
Oh, come out there. Have a nice bed there, yeah, boy. I don't know, take care of yourself. All right.
Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Brother, leave it there. Leave it there. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. If you trust and never doubt, surely he will bring you out. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there.
And tell me thing, I had to have a little.
I had to pay for his bill.
Maybe a little.
Jesus, Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, Jesus, hold my hand. I ask the Lord to hold my hand. When I am praying, hold my hand. When I am praying, hold my hand. When I am praying, hold my hand. I ask the Lord to hold my hand. When I am walking, hold my hand. When I am walking, hold my hand. When I am walking, hold my hand. I ask the Lord to hold my hand. Jesus, Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus.
gave you that, Aunt Mel.
I just wanted to come.
Do you know how special you are, Aunt Mel? Do you know how special you are? Did you read it? I am so pleased to know that you are celebrating your 100th birthday on the 20th of March, 2017. Elizabeth, Mrs. Melvina Cato.
Why are you such a miracle child?
I don't know.
Because you only eat pork and fish and chicken.
She was checked a year ago. She goes for 6 months and check.
Come on, use your key. Break every chain. Come on, Timmy, say, there is power in the name of Jesus. Oh, there is power in the name of Jesus.
We're all ever so happy and ever so proud that we're all here witnessing it. We went to church today and Arma got a mighty blessing from the pastor. And I'm so happy that, you know, I was there to witness it. And, you know, I saw my gran reading those scriptures and finding the scriptures. And I'm just sitting there and I can't even read the scriptures because I'm amazed that my gran can do it in such a quick time. Mm. And I know I've worked in nursing homes before and, you know, people are 50, 60. And I'm not as strong. And the mind that you have, Aunt Mel, you know,
amazing.
I'm just thankful for it, for
amen.
You. And I just ask God to keep guiding you and doing what he does with you every day. And thank you for being my grandma.
There is power in the name Jesus. We know where it is to break every chain. Come on, say to break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.